The thing is that Mr. Trump put some things that no, Mr. Trump put a protest because he was going to go to jail. That's why keep watching this video for more information. Thank you. Keep watching this video. Mr. Trump said he was gonna put a protest because he was gonna go to jail.